came away with a third place and a crash. So it's the history is not on his side here, but he is on a bit of a roll.
It's not, but indeed he is, and he's certainly the man with the momentum in the second half of the season. Although in Metegi in that second race, it was Nishimura who struck back and seemed to iron out a few of his troubles that he'd had since the summer break.
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم